Welcome back, everybody. Black Spider Striker hopping back into Fortnite. It's the Bright Raider. Preset that I'm reusing again. Just got the Neon Caution, I think, is the name of this skin. Shoot, within 30 seconds of landing the bus. Oh, perfect spot. Yes, a gas station. If I obtain a vehicle, there's a week 8 quest for right now that within 60 seconds, I think within a minute of landing. Oh shoot, no! No, 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 no. Alright, I gotta back up. Mod this car. I gotta mod the car. We got it. I think that, yep, that completed the quest. Awesome. Eliminate players with pistols or SMGs. Oh, combat shotgun. There's my SMG. The hardest of these week 8 quests will be the one you have to take down 3 opponents. Or is it damage? I forgot. Hit different opponents with nitro fists in a single match. 3. Can deal damage. That was kind of too easy. Oh, jackpot. modifying the barrel on all of these so that no matter which one I use, that will help me close that final week 7 quest. Oh, damn. Come on. good. Except almost closed out. Hello, build a wall. Why isn't it building? What the hell? Come on, and I ran out of sprint. Get the frick out of here. Either that or I'm not. Ugh. Yep, come on, I gotta move. Frick, man. My God. Yep. Well, whatever. I couldn't even see them, they were probably hiding in the bushes. Give you guys a little bit of what's gonna be the second match. Yeah, they roll right into part two. Man, I had a good arsenal too. That sucks. What was my stats at least? Or luck? The accuracy was ditzy and just terrible. There is a new section of map, apparently. Shipwreck shallows. I don't know if there's anything else beyond that. I don't see anything. the heck was that, man? Needle power, awesome. Was this a Nuka-Cola? Yes. Look on again for part 2. We're gonna see how this goes down.